Qing Wen.
You ask, we answer. Welcome to Qing Wen, everybody. I'm Amber.
大家好，我是 Kani.
I'm Clay.
Yeah, and we're talking about yo-yos today.
We're feeling like yo-yos.
Today, some investigative reporting. Some mysterious giant Chinese characters have been spotted in a desert far, far away. And we're going to find out where they came from and what they say. Plus, today, we're talking about having a baby. Well, actually, after you have a baby. In China, it's a big event, post-pregnancy. So we're going to learn. Also, in the lead up to the Olympics, there's a big campaign sweeping the nation. And it's all about being civilized. There's a new dialect evolving in China. And we're going to tell you about it today and give you your first lesson. Plus, lots of foreign students are coming to China to study now. So we answer a question about the culture of university. Sometimes, like, certain words in English might be embarrassing or, like, we feel uncomfortable saying. And there's a huge one. I think this is the biggest, best bonus in Chinese. Is it, you know?
Right. we're redeeming ourselves already.
We are. This is already better than
last
week.
We drink every Friday night, Amber and Connie. Connie's turning red over there.
对,
she's red hot.
我的脸又红又烫。
You match your vest.
Yeah, so speaking of her face, it's actually pretty good.